Good morning, Burnside, and thank you for tuning in to Burnside Today. I am Glenn Kruger from Ms. Wycheck's class.
And I'm Monica Olson, also from Mrs. Wycheck's class. Welcome to Burnside Today, the latest Burnside news brought to you by fourth graders just like us.
Today is Monday, November 18th, 2019. It is a green day for specialists.
For recess this week, fourth graders are on playground A,
second graders are on playground B,
and third graders are on playground C.
Today is National Apple Cider Day. Did you know that kids were baptized in cider during the 14th century because it was believed that cider was more sanitary than water?
And that president, Josh Adams, drank apple cider every morning because he believed it promoted good health. Adams lived to 90 years old, so maybe he was right.
Go ahead and drink some cider today because... Enjoy it, because it takes about 36 apples to make 1 gallon of apple cider. That's a lot of work.
Okay, moving on to another very important segment of our news broadcast.
We can't forget to wish a happy birthday to Haley Q from Miss Barati's class. We hope you have a great day.
All right. It's Monday, so it's time to introduce new Burnside Best Focus for the week.
All week, we will be discussing the best expectations for the playground.
Today, we will focus on the be safe. To be safe on the playground means to have your body to yourself.
Be sure to wait your turn and ask for others to help you, other students or staff, when you need it.
Lastly, use the playground equipment as it's intended to be used.
Well, that will wrap it up from us. Remember, I'm Glenn Krieger from Ms. Wycheck's class.
And I'm Monica Olson, also from Ms. Wycheck's class.
Now we invite all students and staff to recite the Pledge of Allegiance and the Burnside Best.
Ready? Begin.
I